The Axiom Space Mission 2 crew returned to Earth, discussing unidentified anomalous phenomena and a water plume off of Saturn's moon Enceladus. A few of the stories to tell you about this week at NASA. On May 30th, a SpaceX Dragon spacecraft undocked from the International Space Station and returned to Earth with the Axiom Mission 2 crew. The four-person crew, commanded by former NASA astronaut Peggy Whitson, is the second all-private astronaut crew to the International Space Station. The SpaceX Dragon returned to Earth with more than 300 pounds of cargo and data from the scientific experiments conducted on the space station. NASA held a public meeting of its independent study team on categorizing and evaluating data of unidentified anomalous phenomena, or UAPs, observations of events in the sky that cannot be identified as aircraft or as known natural phenomena are categorized as UAPs. The independent study team will publish a public report this summer. The James Webb Space Telescope found a large water plume coming off of Saturn's moon Enceladus. New images from Webb's near-infrared spectrograph are giving scientists insights into how this emission feeds the water supply for the entire system of Saturn and its rings. Enceladus is a prime candidate in the search for life elsewhere in our solar system. To help learners of all ages understand how to safely observe upcoming solar eclipses, NASA has released a new set of resources for educators. The resources allow students in grades 3 through 12 and their teachers to analyze and interpret NASA mission data. The resources also help educators integrate Earth science data into their coursework. That's what's up this week at NASA. For more on these and other stories, follow us on the web at nasa.gov/twan.